Should work right now. It says excellent. Alright. So it says that my mic is working, so my mic should be working.
The YouTube live says K at any V stream.
K
at. There's a K in front of my venue.
Oh no! You're right! Okay, wait. K-Identity-V. Oopsies. Okay, can you guys hear me? Me now. Okay, wait. You should be able to hear me. The game audio will cut out sometimes, and that means I'm just switching tabs. I don't know if I can do anything about that, but you should be able to hear me the whole time. So let me know if the desktop audio is too loud. Like if the game audio is too loud, like I keep saying like, or if my voice is too loud. But yeah, let me know if there's any problems. I think it should be better. So right now I'm just playing quick match, I guess, or rank. Actually, we're doing rank.
They have 666 points per 666.
Oh my god, wait, what? I like how we're like really intrigued by this.
They have 99.
To me it says they only have 215. Are we looking at the same person?
Balvin?
Yeah.
Or painter.
Oh. Oh. Yeah, you can start a match now. I've got everything sorted out, I think. So I'm like 90% sure at least. Are you gonna try and get Annie's logic path before next season, or are you gonna purchase it? I do have it. Hold on. I already got it, so I'm good. Annie is my main, so I have to have all of her skins. Except for the S tier, because I don't have that much money, okay? I'm not lucky and I'm not rich. So I'm the richest out of all my friends though, because I save my money. Okay, you know what? The forward S tier on my 14th hole, or like, I don't even remember what it was. I think it was like 16 or so. Getting the forward S tier, well, that was lucky, but like that was the luckiest I've ever been ever. Like, this was the luckiest I've ever been, and I haven't been lucky since then, okay? My luck. Yeah, I think you can only purchase the skins after they come back from the logic path, like for echoes only though. Like, hold on. I am trying to edit, like, make sure I can hear. My luck is wasted. Well, I mean, I'm thankful to have an S tier, but I really wish I would have gotten like risked. No wait, yeah. I really wish I would have gotten like risk taker instead, or like the toy merchant skin. No, not wait, not the toy merchant. The mechanic skin. I wish I did get the toy merchant S tier though. So I have all of Anne. I have the Anne profile picture. Oh my god, and the Anne frame. The Anne accessory and the Anne skin. I'm going full out. I actually lost my. I haven't ranked in so long. It's kind of lucky that I even still have my toy merchant badge. That's why I'm ranking right now. 8:50 p.m. What would I even go up here? 8:50 p.m. We're gonna be ranking. Oh wait, look. I think I just got a message. Is it just me, or did I just get a message? Hi, are you Soapy? Are you on the stream? Hello. I really like this skin though. I I'm gonna have to upload gameplay of this soon. Your main account is on Asia. Oh, that makes sense. Look, she ain't got no shoes. Toy merchant's dogs are on. I'm sorry, I couldn't resist. The way she just grabs the stones and runs away. She's like, oh, my stones, bro, they're gone. Okay, hold on though. While we wait, can you still hear me? Can you hear me? Yes, you can. Okay, I just want to make sure. While we wait, I also play some games. I'm gonna play, oh my god, I'm gonna play some cool math games. Can I get copyrighted for this? I don't think so. Skip all ads, go premium. Premium cool math games. Put those griffers away. Why an ad though? Can I skip it? Okay, I'm gonna play this one game that everyone plays. Why wait? Tell me when we get a match, like scream it, like, we got a match! Ready up, ready up! I only have this newbie guy. Oh my god, how do I play this? Okay, I think I've got it. Oh no, I can't stop jumping. That was kind of scary. Okay, this is actually pretty easy though. Like this first level. I think it's definitely gonna be harder though. If I, oh no! I swear I pressed the space key, guys. Okay, I am playing IdentiV, but I'm waiting. It won't let me jump. It won't let me jump. Okay, first of all, it won't let me jump. Second of all, I am playing IdentiV. I'm just waiting for a rank match. Okay. It's survivor rank. What do you expect? No, whoa, whoa, whoa. Do I like jump automatically? Can I control when I jump or no? Come on. No! Why do I keep dying? How do I? Oh, maybe I can't jump. I just have to go on the walls and avoid the. Oh, it's making me automatically jump. Like, I can't control my jumping, actually. Oh no. I thought everyone could control their jumping when they played this game. Oh, I'm a pro. Forget that. Forget I didn't EV. I'm gonna start streaming coolmathgames.com. I swear, like, I know what I'm doing. Look at this. Ah, I'm on level 5 now. Okay, that was dumb of me. Forget that, guys. You didn't see that. Oh, yeah, I jumped. Oh, slay. No! To be fair. No! Okay, we're gonna, guys, like, please ignore. Yo, what? I'm so bad, I can't even. Can't even go onto the wall next to me. No! I swear I can't control my jumping. I think I got it this time. Oh. Okay, bet. I don't know what to say, like, I'm flabbergasted. I'm in shock. I'm in tears almost. Like, why can't I jump? Is it just me who can't jump? Because I was pressing the space to jump. You have to press the up button. You have to press the W key to jump. I'm so dumb. So all this time when I said it was automatically making me jump, it was actually that I just didn't know how to play this game. Okay, now that I know how to play it, I'm probably still gonna be bad. But, like, at least I don't have any excuses now. See? Like, I still am dying though. What IdentiV players do when they're trying to get, when they're waiting for in a match? Okay. This is actually kind of addictive. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. Lately, I've been addicted to Subway Surfers. I keep qualifying for ranked rewards every single day I play Subway Surfers. I have a high score of 800,000 in Subway Surfers. Like, I'm really good at Subway Surfers. Like, no, but I'm in the silver on the leaderboards, and I'm like, I'm so close to a score of a million though. No. Yeah, I'll probably stream for like 2 hours or so, because I don't have any other things to do tonight, so as long as I stay uninterrupted, I'll be good, I think. Oh no, no, I can't make that jump, it's too far. Okay, this time I'm gonna play it safe. I'm not gonna jump when it's unnecessary. No, this is where I keep dying. Okay, you know what? No, no, no. I'm just gonna keep going. You can't kill me. Oh, I did it. I'm trying to rip a shot now. Okay. Oh. Okay. Okay, slay. Okay, this level looks pretty easy though. Cause like what? Oh, cause you step on one gray thing and it activates all the other gray things. I thought I was gonna die there. Why am I stuck? What the? Is this a cutscene? Wait, where's it going? I guess it just follows gravity? Oh no, he fell. I think it's stuck. Don't give up yet, I have an idea. Jump, then what? Oh, that's what. Here you go, thank you. I don't know why there's a cutscene in, so I don't believe I caught your name. No time for that now, I've got exploring to do. Choose my character? Well, I want the one with skates. Whoa, I'm going at light speed. Yo. Why is it lagging? just keep jumping. Yo, why am I lagging so bad? No. We're gonna ignore the fact that I'm lagging really bad. Why am I lagging in coolmathgames.com? Stop. I can't. Oh, I'm going so fast. I really, by the way, speaking of zooming at the speed of light, I really want to see the... I just realized that I've been on mute. I'm so sorry. I'm muted because someone walked in the room and I never unmuted.
You were never unmuted. You were just talking to no one this entire time.
Yes, I was just talking to no one this entire time.
That's so funny.
Why can't I switch to Toy Merchant, bro?
Wait, I forgot.
I thought this whole time I was talking like you guys could hear me, and then I come back and see that I've been on mute. It is embarrassing for me. So you were just watching me die on that game with no commentary whatsoever. Just me just dying over and over.
If somebody actually got 248 on this game, they're insane. They're literally insane. They actually got title 248.
I wonder if you can like do Subway Surfers on the computer. I don't know how good I'd be at it, but you know. Okay. Ignoring the fact that I was accidentally on mute. But now we finally got in a rank match.
Well,
so.
To me, I guess it is. Guys, I spawned in literally.
I have a feeling that. Okay, no, the Gravekeeper is here. Why not open a chest? What's the worst that could happen?
It's a bonbon.
Oh. Okay. I just like to do random emotes when I'm walking, because you know what, walking is boring. When I'm kiting, I'm too focused to be doing those emotes. But when I'm just walking,
unless
sure, I'll do
diaries.
Unless you're like a doctor, main specifically. You're just going to be emoting while doing a kite. I literally, like, what happened to me finding a cipher? Oh no! No, I missed the ramp! This is not my.
That was embarrassing for you.
And this is not my sleigh era. I missed the stupid ramp. If I had gone on that ramp, I could have glided. I'm really regretting a lot of my life choices right now. Bro, following me on the ship? No! He's right here! I can't believe I missed the ramp. I was like. Listen, if I could have gone that ramp, I could have gotten up. And if I could have gotten up, I could have glided. And if I could have glided up, I would have become confident. And if I could have become confident, then I could have done a good kite. Because it's all about the mindset. But I missed the ramp with my with my
He's
feet.
Coming. Oh, basement. Nah. It's a
That's my sigh of sadness because I can't believe I missed that stupid ramp, bro. I hate ramps. Come on, ship is not even a bad spot for Toy Merchant. I'm just not good at this game. I'm as good at this game as I am at the freaking coolmathgames.com game. No, don't kill me. I'll make a deal with you. If you don't kill me, I'll make you cookies. Ugh.
Bro, that only works if you know them IRL.
Oh, shoot. Why does it feel like... my screen, like, I don't, maybe it's just because I've been playing other games, but I feel like my screen is way too close that I can't see anything. I know, I try to get away.
It's okay.
Ooh, there's someone down here, though. The Gravekeeper is down here. I feel bad that you guys are rescuing me just for me to flop.
You're not a flop, okay? And I'm gonna get you out of this basement so you can do a boss
cut on up. Bruh, at least I'm getting away from basement.
To be fair, I didn't know if you were there.
I hate ramps. I'm never using a ramp again. I get that ramps are convenient for a lot of people, but you know what? They're not convenient for me. I am never using a ramp again. I was gonna take the stairs every time. I'm in my flop era and I didn't even... My flop Identity. This is my first game of Identity in a while. Like,
what? Why is he right there? Oh my Jesus.
My first game, it's been like a few days, I feel like. So I haven't really been like actively doing a lot of Identity. So I am not slaying. I'm not carrying.
Well, I can't rescue
I'm a spectate. society. Girl, society, if I had actually been able to go up the ramp and not fallen off of it.
That was sad.
I don't want to complain, but I'm complaining. Look at your pretty glasses, though. Get him, Demi. Nice. He got in his dirt and he dipped, you know? Oh no! That was such a kind of sad. But hey, you're full health still.
Yeah, but he passed the line.
Oh, really?
Yeah, he did.
Oh. This is so sad. Hold on. Don't mind the coughing. If you could hear that.
Sorry,
I don't know.
I was lagging like a lot.
It's fun.
Your skin is pretty though.
Or not, because he is right there.
First ranked game. Hashtag we waited 20 minutes for this match.
That cypher is like really close.
How much did we wait? Probably not 20 minutes. Maybe you guys can get the clutchest tie in the history of time. You know, remember that time we got that clutch tie after that professor emote on your chair? Demi.
I feel like he was gonna blink, but he didn't.
So am I muted again, or is it just quiet?
Okay, I tried to blink predict, and do you wanna know
what? Well, actually.
No, I would have died anyways because of the
bomb. Is that better?
It is.
Okay, wait. Oh. Okay. I'm trying to make sure the audio is good. Demi, did I tell you about my dream?
No.
I had an actually scary dream. Alright, so all you need to know is that like we were setting up a camper out in the desert, kind of. It was like deserty, but like not like Egypt deserty, like Arizona deserty, you know what I mean? Like not sandy, but like got a lot of grass. Not a lot of grass, I mean. Anyways, I'll tell you guys about my dream. So, we set up like this camper, and I remember like for some reason I had to climb this really tall ladder to get to it. Like, I don't know why I had to enter through the roof. I was really scared of climbing that ladder, but that's not even the bad part. So, my sister was like laying on the ground, like the bare sandy ground, and I was like in a treehouse kind of structure, and I was elevated, but I could see my sister. And so, oh, he's coming for you. Oh, this is so scary, bro. No,
this is actually my fucking villain arc.
Shh, no swearing.
What the heck?
Oh, he's giving you dungeon.
Okay,
me after destroying the whole team. Anyways, so I was like, there was a camper there. Then it's like deserty. My sister's laying on the ground, and I'm in like a treehouse. And so I look down, and I see like a snake slithering towards her. And it's like, I remember vividly, it's like a white and gray snake, like mostly white with like some gray detailing. And the snake was slithering, so I said, oh my god, watch out. But then, instead of biting my sister, the snake lunged through the air, like, shot up. Like, I was elevated, like, I was in a treehouse structure off the ground. So, the snake, like, flew at me, like, a bullet. And it, like, missed. Like, it went past me, and I was like, oh my god, that snake just lunged at me. But that wasn't even the worst of it, because...
Hold on, have you gone?
Because I thought the snake missed me, but I was like, oh my god, that was so scary. I look behind me, and the snake shoots at me again, like a bullet again, and it bites me on, like, my left shoulder. And it, like, doesn't let go. Like, it's just bit me, but it's not letting go. It's just dangling from me. Then I look to my right, and another snake that's, like, black in an orange and yellow shoots at me also and bites me, like, on the right of my neck. And both the snakes bit me, and I had two snakes just dangling from me. Then I woke up, and I was actually shaking. I was so scared. Like, that was so scary, those snakes. Like, I'm not kidding. Like, it doesn't sound scary, but it was so scary to me at the time. I know, but, like, it was so scary. I was, like, I thought I was gonna die of snakes. Like, if I didn't wake up, I thought that, like, all the snakes in the world were gonna start shooting at me. I was so scared. They were literally snake bullets, like, literally shooting at me. They, like, flew up, and they didn't even, like, they just slithered past my sister and shot at me. And it was so scary. It was like, I just need to tell more people about that, because it was actually, like, it was a traumatizing dream experience. I was so happy when I woke up and realized that it was just a dream. So, yeah. What? Get slayed. I'm a mammoth now. No, did I just get demoted? No, wait, I'm a mammoth. Wait, my sister isn't in the room, though. She can't ready up. Whatever, I'll ready up for her. I doubt that we'll get a match quick, though. Get slayed, says, I haven't played in forever. You know what? Me neither, bro. Let's do this. Okay, guys, I'm going back to Cool Math Games. Top 10 games? I'm feeling this. Papa's Pizzeria, though. That's one's fun. I always liked playing, like, the pizzeria games. Fireball and Water Girl in the Forest Temple. I'm gonna play this one. This one, you have to, like, be both of them and stuff. To, like...
I'm here now.
Play.
I was just getting a pair.
Okay. Ah, why is this ad so loud? Add one of two.
No, we have Streamlab OBS. Like, around your stream, so you could put something, some text up that says, like, playing games while waiting for a rank match, so people who join know.
Oh.
But you need to have Streamlabs OBS open, so.
I have it open, though, because I can't.
That's just OBS. You need Streamlabs.
Oh, wait. He just died. Oopsies. I failed the first level. I'm still getting used to it.
Oh my god, they have that skin.
Oh, it's lagging a little bit. Green goo hurts them both. Never mix fire and water. Well, I thought I was gonna die there. Leverage remain as you leave them, and then binds you have to stand on permanently. Yeah, I know. Why am I kind of good at this? Hey, you know what? I remember this game. I used to play all the time. You have to play, like, as both of them, unless you have, like, a friend. Bet. Okay. I didn't get it in time. You know what? This is my first time, so maybe don't judge me. This game is judging me.
So
Maybe I am going a little slower than I should be. Oh wait, who's gonna step on the ladder? Is it you? Is it me? Jump in. I remember whenever I play this with my friend, it's like, you go first on the spinny platform thingy. No, you go first on the spinny platform thingy. Oh. 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 Oh my god. No! Jump in a Cadillac. Girl, just put some miles on it. No! Really? I just failed the jump. Okay.
I feel like this person's just flexing their skins on us.
I know. Well, little does he know that I'm not even playing AV. I'm playing Fireboy. I just... It takes forever to get a match, so... So what do you do when you wait for a match? Come on, go, no! He didn't make it. What do you do when you're waiting for a match? Okay, what if I just coordinate both my two fingers? And... I just coordinate it to make the move. Oh, wait, I'm kind of a genius. Okay, hold on. Oh, yo, I'm so smart. me when I do something good. Oh my god, I'm so smart. Me dying a second later. Oh wait, he has to hold this for her, huh? I like how it's like lagging. You deserve it, baby. You deserve it all. And I'm gonna give it to you. Russian vision is so bright. Something. Sorry for the ads. You know what? No ad. Oh my god, my screen's frozen. Ignore the really loud music. Oh, sorry about that. Okay. Next level. That little jumpy game had less ads. Oh, no. That was a close one. I'm lagging a little bit, but that's okay. Yo, dude, see the way I coordinate. No, I missed the gems. I can't go back for them. Oh wait, yeah, I can.
Wait, what is Utah? I'm dumb. That's a
mistake. Come on, let me get the gem. I didn't get all the gems. Watch this though.
Yes, I did. And as the question was coming out of my mouth, I realized.
Oh no, I didn't think this through. Whatever. I guess I'll just. No!
Just want to. You're so bad.
I know I'm bad, okay? Why is it just us in the chat? I don't know. It's probably because there's only like three people watching. Oh no, I didn't even get orange that time. Okay. This requires some puzzle solving skills.
Listen, sometimes I don't think before I speak, and sometimes stuff like that ends up being the result.
I think I'm gonna run out of time, bro. Oh no, it's just it's not counting down, it's counting up. You know you can like bounce off the walls.
I'm gonna be like literally, it's gonna be like the far future, and I'm gonna be like a famous, and Demi is gonna be like, guys, she doesn't know what Utah is. I have this evidence, and then everyone's gonna cancel me.
Okay, that's really random.
No comment.
Okay, I didn't. I think I got. No, I didn't get all the gems. Okay, no, no, no. If you join and you see it's Water Boy and Fire Girl, it's because I'm waiting for a match, okay?
When you see things differently, you can be the difference.
I swear I'm slipping on
education differently. Our FlexPath learning format lets you set deadlines and earn your nursing degree on your schedule.
Look. Why won't it let me type?
Okay, I gotta go to the bathroom real quick. Ready for me for getting
in? Oh, look at the ones I unlocked. Which one should I do? I think I'll go this route. Almost went the wrong way. Listen, I know it's titled Final Push Stream, but I can't really Final Push if I can't even play the game, bro. If I'm waiting for a match, that's not. Is it interesting to watch me sit there and wait for a match? No, it's not. That's why I'm doing this for the benefit of you guys. I don't actually know what I'm doing. Like, do I put this block there? Probably. Okay, well, hold on. Wait, the... Okay. Y'all, I think I did this wrong. Do you even know what I'm doing right now? No, I don't. I think I messed up, guys. I should have just jumped over the water. How do I reset? What? Oh yeah, I can hear you. Don't worry. Don't worry about it. Like a little bit. I'm like, you're like the phone is next to me.
Okay.
Sacrifice Fireboy? No, I never sacrifice. Well, look how he running. Oh, Project Sick. I don't really play Project Sick. Like, I don't know, man. I downloaded it, but I actually haven't done anything with it. Oh wait, I need to move the block. Okay. See, how am I supposed to do that though? Cause I just died.
When you see things
differently, not an
ad.
You
can be the difference.
Yeah. Hold on, what'd you say? Okay.
I swear to God, if they don't add Aishite, I'm gonna cry.
Okay, I think I know what I'm doing. Okay. For a second, I had the desktop audio on mute just because when the ads play and you can hear the sounds of Identity V and it's really annoying. I need to get Water Girl down there and I need to get Fire Boy up there. So how am I supposed to do that? 1% gameplay, 9% playing cool math games. I know, right? Like, I'm just gonna be playing cool math games for most of this. But at least it's entertaining, alright? At least it's not just me sitting there for most of it. This is the story of an identity. No, no, no! Oh no. Guys, if this block falls off. Wait! I think I know what I'm supposed to do. Look. Okay, wait. How am I supposed to get this up there? Come on. Push. Push. Oh, it's not working, bro. Okay. This is what? I'm so confused. What am I supposed to do? Okay, what about? Oh, wait! I'm still dumb. I think I figured it out. Okay, wait. Yeah, I'm trying to put the block inside the water. I can't. Yeah. Maybe I just need to have her stand on this so I can move it more. Come on, get on there. Oh, it worked! What? Wait, get back up there. She can't. Bro, I can't get her back up there. Okay, good, never mind, I got her up there. I died, bro. I died! Why is this level actually hard? My brain can't handle this. I'm not that smart. Okay. I mute it every time it goes on ad because, you know, that's annoying. Listening to the ad. And okay. Oh, it's lagging a bit. Oh, okay. Nice. For this time, I have a plan. Uh-oh. Guys, I think I messed up. Okay. Okay, okay. Okay. Ah! Oh, Fireboy keeps dying and I feel bad. Why is this hard? Like, why can't I do this simple coolmathgames.com game, like, push it more. I can't push it more. If I go in the water at all, like, if I touch it, like, if my little pinky toe touches the water, I die. Come on, just push it. I know. No. Okay, hold on. Get up there. Jeez. Well, okay. No. Why can't I just inch forward slowly? Okay, now she's gonna jump on it. She's gonna push the block. No, look, it was perfectly placed if I didn't fall off and die. Push it more, like, in the middle. Okay, wait, I'm trying. I think that I just need to
I
We should have. Okay, hold on. What if? Wow, this is I'm going back to the menu. I'm giving up on this level. I'm going this one.
When you see things differently.
Oh, why can't I'm really so bad at cool math games? Why am I actually bad at that Fireboy and Lava Girl game, bro?
I don't know. I thought you were good at it.
I thought I was good at it too. Okay, this is a new level. Forget about the other one. It won't let me move. Oh yeah, because I'm not. Okay, hold on. Come on. Okay. Look, now I'm pro. I think I'm... I don't know if I'm supposed to be doing this. No friends? Wait, oh come on. It's kind of hard to jump whenever every time I jump there's a roof in my way. Not to say that I'm raging over a coolmathgames.com game, but I'm raging over this coolmathgames.com game. What do I do with this block? Maybe if I push it down, she should be able to get through. If I go like this. No, because I put that block blocking it. Whatever. I guess I don't need the gems. Okay, hold on. Why can't I meet? I can't reach this. Okay. I feel like I was supposed to be down there when that happened. Wait, but how am I supposed to get through? I can't get out. No, I'm stuck. I can't jump. I got Fireboy stuck. Oh my god, you're right. I was so dumb. Okay, hold on. Let me reset this. I'm retrying. Okay. This time, I think I know what to do. When you said jump up and go to the other side, I was like, oh my god, you're right. LOL. Bruh. This isn't funny. Okay, I got it. Okay. Oop. Oh no! Okay, wait, hold on. It's okay. I'll free her. She's stuck still. Oh no, now they're both stuck! I'm leaving. I give up, bro. I give up, okay? I give up, bro. Let's see here. What games? What game should I play? Hold on, I got. Okay, looks like my rank team is disbanding because nobody. They cannot stand the wait time. It's been a year since the last match. I know, right? Let's see here.
I think I only need one. Hey, why is my Dreamwitch photos weirdly cropped on my iPad? I don't like that.
Which frame did I unlock? Okay, let's see here. Look, this is my wall, guys. Why are they crop so weirdly on the computer? Why is it cropped like that? Okay, look at my photo wall. Over here is a photo of Mary, and over here is a photo of Mary.
Should I play Dreamwitch? We'll see what the survivors are playing. Depends on
them. Okay, guys. I guess I'll play... Since everyone else is playing Hunter, I guess I'll face my greatest fear and play Hunter too. But I hope they don't ban Mary, though. Mary keeps getting banned, and that's why I gave up rank this season. I'm not gonna lie. That's the reason why. They'll never be able to tell I'm a Mary main when I have an and profile picture, an and frame. Okay, who should I ban on Lakeside Village? A vamp prisoner. Close the door behind you. Please don't ban Mary. Hey, I said close the door. Don't mind me just yelling at my family members. But I said close the door. They banned Naiad. Mary's sleeping on the job. Oh, hold on. It's been a year, Daddy. Okay, but seriously, it's been a year since I've gotten a match. But, should I bring excitement for this? Because we've got Professor, we've got Enchantress, and we've got Little Girl. I don't know. Like, is that excitement worthy? Those. Okay. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna go for the excitement. If it backfires on me, then you won't ever be hearing from me again. I'm reporting you all. I mean, to be honest. It's just okay. If I lose this, okay, I'm not trying to jinx myself, but if I lose this match, no, I didn't. Okay, you never see anything. I'll delete this live, and no one will ever know it happened. What the? So I switch to excitement, and I find Little Girl first. Is Little Girl really excitement worthy? What? Wait, hold on. I've got a message on my screen. Bro, I hate how it makes me hit. Whenever I disconnect my mouse. Okay, hold on. Let me mirror on her because I don't. Yeah, that's right. Get mirrored. I never miss a mirror. I'm kidding. Okay, she's gonna use a page. Those pages are actually very annoying. They're actually extremely annoying. Because if she was like not Little Girl, I probably could have gotten her. Okay, wait, no, that wasn't a bad down. That wasn't a bad down. A bad down. But why are the chairs like? I preferably want a chair that's like closer to center, but whatever. Why is the postman like 10 years away from me? Okay, Okay, we're gonna ignore the fact that I know. Remember when I said I never miss a mirror? That was just a joke, guys. That was just a funny joke. By the way, you can't use your scales on Mary's mirror. It doesn't work. What the? Oops. Hashtag I. She was really trying hard to body block, though. If I swear to God. I always get scared that Enchantress is gonna cancel my mirror image. Okay, hold on. Where is she, bro? I was so scared she was camping that pallet. She's camping that window, that's what she's doing. Okay, I'm gonna mirror after this. Usually, I always try to get a clear view of the survivor before a mirror. You know? Okay, that's the postman. He's the only one who can rescue, theoretically. I say theoretically because they could heal, or maybe, like, the professor could go for a stun. No, he's all the way over there. He's not healing the enchantress, though. The postman will be coming from this direction to rescue, but the enchantress might, like, sneak up on me. If I see the postman coming, I'm gonna hit him. I don't even have tinnitus, though. They might just try and go for, like, a tie. I don't see anyone decoding except for the professor. So I'm a mirror over there. Although mirroring onto ship from the ground is hard. Mirroring off of ship is fine, like it's like a oh no biggie. But mirroring onto ship. Why do I have the feeling like he really wants to finish this? Yeah, he does. Oh no, that cipher. It's gonna be really close now. Wow, I didn't expect that. Okay. I'm trying to put pressure on the cipher. I think the one in ship is the one they're gonna be decoding, so. I swear to God, she like canceled my mirror image. Huh? Oh, I did not realize my mirror was so far. When other survivors pick up the skills, it's like so weird to me. Like, isn't that a little weird? He just like takes his skin off and then everyone else picks it up. Like, isn't that kind of weird when you think about it? He's like, this cipher is going to be primed. Can I? No, it's not primed. Okay, I'm going for the abnormal. I don't know if that was the right choice, but hey, I gotta try. We're gonna ignore that. Okay, hold on, let me see. Wait, I think there's someone else up here. Oh my God, there is. I'm going to basement. Switching to abnormal is always risky because they might be working on another cipher and you just basically wasted your trait because you can't get anything else the rest of the game. Oh, she's definitely gonna stun me though. Oh, I can feel the stun. She stunned me, but he didn't leave. What the? Seriously, I forgot. Okay, I thought that had like a really long cooldown. Like, is it me just mirrored? I think that had a really long cooldown. Okay. Oh no, I fell in the basement. What is with me and like this ship? Okay, because today earlier I fell off the stairs. I'm waiting for my abnormal, bro. What do you think they want, bro? Okay, the best person to chase after a cipher pop in this scenario is Postman. I hit him right as he fell. If he throws his dog on me... Okay, that was actually kind of slick of me. I can see them working on the other cipher. Someone's working on it. I bet Professor's gonna go for a rescue though. Or not. Yeah, the scales don't work on me, honey. Okay, wait. How am I supposed to get her without getting stunned? Oh, no. If that cipher is primed... Okay, wait. She doesn't have any stunts, which is good. If that cipher is primed, that's bad. I didn't get to see, though. I don't think it is. It's not. I bet Postman went for the other cipher. Hello? Don't mind me, I'm just slaying. And I didn't even be on the live stream. Okay, wait up tonight is again. As long as Professor can die, I can win. I'm betting. Yo, why am I kind of okay. See, this is why I used to be a B badge, but then I stopped ranking. Do you think Dungeon is around here? Hello. I'm on the live right now. The live stream. By the way, if you're hearing me saying, like, don't mind me just saying, I was talking to someone who just walked in the room. Okay, that should have hit, but whatever. What? Why is my... That... Oh my god, bro, really? Okay, dummy. Sorry, I got a little angry. My inner rage came out. Okay, she has it primed. Bro's duking my mirror. Well, I mean, as long as I stay camping this chair, what's she gonna do? If she rescues him? Oh my god. Why are they actually trying? Like, you know you're gonna lose. Girl, it's not primed. I don't even know where Dungeon is. They're fighting real hard for this. Even though they're like... Okay, I don't know where Dungeon is. I think it must be back there. And not at... If it's at the ship, then oopsies. Oh, it is there. He's all the way over there. Imagine he kites me to dungeon. I'm not the kind to lead people out for a three man. No, don't put your dog on me. That's so cruel. When their mirror image spawns too. I'm gonna break this pouch just because I can. Slay! That's how you pressure a cypher's Mary. I might not be good at coolmathgames.com, but I am good at Mary. Ignore the voice crack. I might not be good at coolmathgames.com, but I'm good at Mary. Okay, I don't want to get too cocky, But I do have like a 90% Mary win rate. Like, obviously I lose, and like I cry every time I lose, but like most of the time I don't lose. If I save that replay and I upload it to YouTube, will you guys be like, "Bestie, we already saw this match on your stream." Should I like people? Yeah, you know what? It's probably like a challenge. So I'll give them a like. One time though, we clutched like my team clutched a tie in Survivor because for some reason, like, I guess this professor didn't.
There's a scammer with the same username who's also an Abed Dreamwood or something. And I was like, bro, what?
Not you having the same name as a scammer. What was I gonna say? Guys, I forgot what I was saying. What was I saying, guys? Something about a DMV, probably. Oh, yeah. We were playing against a professor, and we were playing, no, not against, we were playing with a professor on our team, like a Lucino. And for some reason he like didn't like little girl for some reason, like, I don't know. My sister did like a pretty good kite and then got downed by ship, and I just finished my cipher, so I was heading by there. I was like, looks like the professor's gonna rescue you, but you know what, I'll hang around in the area in case anything goes wrong. The professor just got hit and emoted on her chair and left, and I was like, what? And this was, by the way, this was rank. And we were like, why did this guy just emote on your chair? So luckily I was there and I rescued her. And then, you know what happened after that? The professor got targeted and died. And then we clutched, and the postman, I think it's like someone else on our team, also ended up dying as like a sacrifice. But we got out. So whoever that professor was, we still got out. Even though you emoted on my sister's chair, you're the one who died and she survived. So it was a clutch. It was like a really clutch tie though, because I was dead on chair heading to my my last chair in balloons, and I struggled out and got away. Does anyone know when Lady Bella's coming back to the shop? Yes, she's coming back next season. She should be coming back next season, like in July. Imagine the professor seeing this. If the professor sees this, I want you to rethink your actions and be nicer in the future instead of emoting on people's chair. You know, I don't consider that like really mean, but like that professor had it out for us for some reason, like specifically my sister. Like, so we got out though. We got out still. So usually when I hunter rank, I change my profile up, my profile picture and stuff. Don't mind me yawning. Just, I'm not really that tired, but I just like have the urge to yawn. I'm just gonna use this creepy Emma portrait. Emma's like, look, daddy, I got an A. Which border? I'm gonna use this one, Manticore. Cause I reached Manticore last season. Okay, because what if you get matched with the same group of survivors and they saw my Bloody Queen profile picture? And they said, that's the same person as last time. Let's ban Bloody Queen. And they ban Bloody Queen. And what do you know? Then I can't play Bloody Queen. So that's why I can ban two characters. So I'm a ban Prisoner and let's go Priestess. The reason I banned Prisoner is because he's like the best, like, I don't know, Mech is pretty good Cypher Rusher, but I feel like Prisoner is more common. No! And then I banned Priestess because she's really hard to deal with, like, this, like, the long portal, and specifically, I dislike. Wait, I'm gonna be Geisha. I'm not that good at, like, to be honest, I'm good at Mary and bad at everyone else. Like, I'm decent enough at Michiko, but I'm, like, the best at Mary. If you go to my profile. See, if you ever, if you are my friend on Identity V, you can see that I don't hide my record or anything. Just because, I don't know, I don't feel like it. And Katie says you should play Dream Witch. Oh my god, did my sister send you? She always wants me to play Dream Witch. She's always like, you should play Dream Witch. Because she's a Dream Witch main. She's an A-best Dream Witch. Okay, so I have a 90% win rate with Bloody Queen. And then, like, basically a below 60% win rate for everyone else. Should wait. I should bring excitement, though. Oops. Oh, I forgot to change my persona, though. Guys, I wasn't paying attention. At least I managed to bring excitement, though. Ooh, shimmy, 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 Drake. Fa-la-la-la. I've been doing this stream for an hour and I've only played 3 Identity V matches. It's the sad reality of Survivor rank match wait times. That's why sometimes I feel bad for Survivors and I spare them. Like, especially because I know they probably waited 10 years for that match. Sometimes I don't, but usually I wait really long for Survivor rank matches. I swear I just saw a trail. It disappeared. Bro. Okay, should I chase Enchantress? I don't know if that's a good idea. Considering my position. Well, I got an early hit on her and I still have excitement, so maybe I should. Usually I wouldn't chase Enchantress. As Geisha, I wouldn't chase Enchantress. Come on, let me hit her. Oops, I forgot to use my excitement. Okay. I swear, one time I chased. How good am I on mobile? Not. Okay. I'm good on PC. Survivor on mobile, I'm fine. Like, I'm fine at Survivor on mobile, but Hunter on mobile is where I really fall through. Whoa. Why is this, like, all stunners and a doctor? The way she just looked at me. I know that prospect is gonna try and harass now that he knows I don't have excitement. I'm just gonna go to a different chair. Avert your expectations. Maybe he won't try to harass, actually. Seems like he's not really here. Okay, you know what? I'm going up into Prajna form. Okay, we're gonna ignore that and we're gonna go back up. I think I messed up. Oh, no. She fell for it. I'm levitating. Hashtag Dua Lipa. Hashtag levitating. We're renovating. What the? Painter? He just popped out of nowhere. That actually just kind of scared me a little. Like, I know I'm not supposed to admit to being scared by the survivors, but it scared me a little bit. This painter's really trying to harass. I don't think it's any use trying to get the doctor because she'll heal anyways. She's kind of a fast healer. Or maybe she won't heal. No, she did. And then she can heal herself. Okay, actually no. Wait, now it's like equal chase. Like, who should I go after? I guess I'll go after Painter. Okay. Geisha's 360 hitbox, kind of. Okay. To be honest, I didn't think that would hit him, because, like, I don't know how to explain it. It's like, I do a hit, and then a second later, it processes. But I don't want anyone working on this cipher, though. No, I can see her working on it. But not anymore, I guess. We're gonna ignore the fact that I hit twice in that palette. Why? You know, Painter has to get chaired 3 times before he dies. Interesting fact, because... Oh wait, this isn't really close to being finished. How did that... I'm not angry, I don't know what you mean. I'm definitely not a little angry. Okay, I know that was a stupid excitement. But Doctor just gets on your nerves when you're pressuring Cypress because she can, like, heal a bunch. And continuously rescue. Don't mind me just holding in my tears. It's holding back my tears. Though, I feel like I'll likely be able to tie. I don't know. The prospector has to be working on another cipher somewhere. Where are the other ciphers? I can't... I brought my geisha excitement build, though. Not my geisha teleport build. No, I brought my geisha teleport build, though, so I can't switch trades. I seriously don't see another cipher being worked on. It's making me think that they have one primed. How did I... Okay. I wasn't even trying to hit her. I just decided that, like, I was just gonna give up and go for the hit. I, like, have a really good feeling the cipher is primed. Because even though I've stopped them from working on that... Even though I stopped them from working on that one, the prospector is probably working on another one since he finished his other one. Maybe I should have broken these pallets. Break half. I hate window tears. Okay, I didn't think I'd... Okay. That was not even a bad set. Bro, he really thought he was gonna stun me. When you dash too far. There's nowhere for you to go now, buddy boy. I think I can just get the tie. I won't be able to teleport since I have excitement and I forgot to bring the special build. My Swiss trait build. But since I haven't left yet, I mean, it's free real estate. Okay, never mind, they left. This is why. See, if I was Mary, like, I could have pressured the cipher easier, but it's harder as Geisha because as Mary, you can really be in. Is this the same doctor? Wait, I didn't play against the doctor. Never mind. I feel like that doctor's name is familiar, though. To be honest, like, I get nervous to play Hunter, but at the same time, like, I end up winning a lot of the time, or, like, tying, so I don't really... I, like, always get sad when I lose, so... I just unlocked 3 photo frames. Can I take photos? I'm taking photos. Why am I Lady Bella though? I can't move my screen. Okay, here. Oh, hey, usually there's not another hunter when I do this. Hello. I actually want to change my skin though, so. It says I'm Shiramuku. Okay. Only me. I'll get like a. Oh no, I actually moved. I like laughing at how bad I am at like everything. No, I actually moved again. Why is this even a thing? I'm on the computer, not mobile. I shouldn't be moving that way. Oh, okay, I thought it. Who should I be next? I can only be Hunter skins. Can I not be survivors? I guess I can't. I wanna be B-Duck then. Yes. I like this skin. It's giving like butler, you know what I mean? Like the way a butler would bow to you. Save. Okay, let's go back. I think it's so like cute how you can just enter that mode and like take a photo. Gentle duck. Which replace picture? Bam, boom. Can I crop it a little? Boom. Aww. Can you, technically, can't you take a photo from anywhere? I mean, these do seem to be the best photo spots. This is my photo wall so far. I've got my Lady Bella photo, my Nighttide photo, my B-Duck photo, and my Shumiku photo. Why is it in the shadow though? I don't know, I find that photo wall thingy really cute. So, so I've already done 3 rank matches, so what should I do? Maybe any of you... Maybe I should just do like quick match and mess around. I'm gonna play some Hunter. Who should I play when I play Hunter? Like, give me a recommendation for someone to play. I forgot to change my profile picture back from the one I was using in rank. Duos? I can play duos next if it's open. I think it should be though, because it's supposed to be open like right now. You usually watch my Bloody Queen videos? Yeah, I post a lot of Bloody Queen because she's my main. Oh my god, I could match with these survivors if I play Last Dance. Who should I play as Hunter? Naiad? Okay. I'm not the best at Naiad, but I'm also not like completely the worst. So. The 52nd Novelist. One time I played against like the 11th Novelist, which is like scarily close to an S badge. I wish I had her visit though. I ended up never getting it. Close. Can you close the door? Bloody Queen is just perfect. Oh, I agree 100%. I love Bloody Queen. Are you still in the room? No, okay, she left. Why is it taking so long to load into a match? The Naiad accessory looks like a fart, low key. I think it only looks like a fart because of the kind of the green cloud around it. But, like, it doesn't really... Like, oh, you mean when it comes out of her? Okay, you know what? Kind of, I guess. I didn't really think about that. And I never want to think about that again. You main-blooded queen? I main-blooded queen too. I'm just for Lingnaiad. I love Bloody Queen. That's why my, that's why 50% of my photo wall is Bloody Queen. And I know there's only 4 photos on my photo wall, but I want to make it like an all Bloody Queen. Really, like all the main photos, I want to make them Bloody Queen. So I want to chase someone else. Because I don't like chasing entomologists, actually. Ooh, you're so dead. No dog can save you now. She needs a carry accessory. Night is... She has a scissor. I hope she does get a carry accessory, though. She, let me guess, you're gonna vault that window. Oh, wait, no. He's gonna go down here. Okay. He really confused me. Bruh, I like how I can't drop down when I'm in spear mode. When I'm pulling back my spear, I mean. It was like, it's at this time, if I was Mary, I would use a charge attack. But Nyas just takes really long. Like, look at this. That takes 10 years to do. Oh, okay, I was gonna break the connection. But it looks like he already did, so. See, this is why if it's like, I ban prisoner and rank, and then I go into quick match, and I immediately get matched with a prisoner. The cypher's finishing. The cypher's all finishing. The entomologist should have less progress on her, so. She's really close, though. Okay. I'm going back to the chair. Although, if I leave water at the cypher, she won't be going to it. Oh my god, I'm such a genius. Like, that was so smart of me to do that. She's waiting. See, you can see her waiting for the water to go away, but the prisoner has put a connection there. She's getting humidity, so she's gonna have to leave the cipher. Oh! That was really satisfying. I'm not even gonna lie to you all. Okay, never mind. I take it back. I'm just gonna chair the novelist and be happy that I got him. Well, as soon as he put that pallet down and I looked and I saw that I had blink, I knew it was over for him. I was like, I'm gonna blink on this guy. He's gonna get terror shocked. He's gonna wish he never put that pallet down. Sometimes, like, you think you'll be able to stun the hunter when you put the pallet down, but then instead you just, like, the hunter is just looking at you like, did you really just try to stun me? And you're like, oh, sorry. Why am I, like... Okay, that was 100% my fault for doing that. We're gonna ignore that I did that, alright? Because, you know, we've all been there. The way I'm like trying to scuff the rescues. Oh, I got her. Why am I scuffing rescues, Loki? If a prisoner comes to rescue, I'm gonna use her balloons, even though he can zap me. What the? I hit the chair, really? God, that was not my proudest moment. Okay. I can't believe I hit the chair. Why am I eating up the palace right now? Haha! He's dead on chair though. And the prisoner can't save him with his stun. Oh, hi entomologist. Didn't see you there. Actually, I did. That's why I said hi. This is why I love this little dash Nine can do. Because, like, you can just catch up to the survivor so easily. Did she just really use a magician wand on me? Where did she go? Every time someone uses a magician's wand, I get so, like, confused. She doesn't have any bees left either. As I... Well. We're gonna ignore that I missed that. What the? Okay. I blink on her immediately. I don't know if I'll be able to make it to the other exit gate. Because I don't have teleport. But I saw the cipher pop over there. How, what's your guess that he's gonna get it? Yeah, he got it. I don't have any emotes as Naya, bro. Does she have a salute or not? Because I don't have any emotes for her. Naya, like, I'd expect her to get a skin earlier because of, like, I feel like how popular she was. I'm gonna save that replay. But, I don't know. She's getting one next season though, so I'm happy about that. I just got 2 dice from that because I... Oh no. Naiad's harpoon. Not me reading that as Naiad's sharpoon. So does Naiad have any salute emote? Wait, I can just go to Naya and find out. Wait, this is Mary. I'm like, she only has a dice roll emote. I know, I was like, I was like not focused, okay, I was just sitting there like, oops, I meant to hit the logic path. I have 26 dice saved up in the new season,
which doesn't seem like a lot, but...
Wait, no, this is the one I want. I don't know what I should set. The visit is the most recent thing Bloody Queen got, like, B items wise. Cause look, wait, no, it's not. It's just that I have all of Bloody Queen's B skins. Sorry, I'm kind of distracted right now. Should I get the visit? Like, I don't know. I don't have Mary's visit. It's because every time I went to get Mary's visit, I ended up getting something different instead. Like, I didn't want to get... When I first joined, I was a Joseph main. I got his visit. And then I kind of regretted it because I was like, no, I don't want to visit on people. But I kind of want Mary's visit, so... So I should set it. I don't also don't know what to do for the A tier because I wanted Susanna, but like I'm looking through, like, this is season one skins. I'm just looking through because there's not any really anything that I'm like actually interested in, like really interested. I kind of just don't care for any of these skins. Like, out of all of them, Susanna is the one that like I'd want, but not desperate. I'm not desperate for it. And also, I don't know which accessory, because I finally managed to get a Michiko's accessory, so maybe I should do. Wait, what geisha is A tier? I mean, I could use a geisha A tier probably wouldn't hurt. Hold on, let me fix my. I just like these one.
This one is kind of just like the other one.
Oh yeah, it. Don't be jealous of the fact that I have Michiko's accessory because it actually took me 250 pulls in 13 seasons to get it. No, not 13. It took me 250 pulls in like 7 seasons to get it. So, took me a while, okay? I spent a lot of clues for that. I don't know. I don't. 250. Look. 250 opened. Because I've been playing since season. What I meant was I've been playing since season 13. And I've had it set as geisha. And every time I opened it, I never got it. I had to open it and spend all my clues 250 times to get it. Because you know what? I refused to buy it in the shop. I was like, I am gonna get it in the essence, and it took so long that I was like, I mean, my survivor main is Toy Merchant, and I already have all their skins. Look, okay, my mains, Look, my survivor main, Toy Merchant, except for the limited S tier, I have all of her skins. My hunter main, Bloody Queen, except for the limited S tiers, I have all of her skins. Like, I literally don't need anything else. You're concerned because I opened the essence 250 times? I'm concerned. It took me forever. Wow, Fiona's S tier accessory. I think that's pretty. See, I don't know who I should get really, cause like, oh, I forgot to change my profile back. I want the dynamic, Mary portrait, and actually, you know what, dynamic and portrait, but give the Mary frame. See, it's a nice scum. I should do a skin tour. Alright, bet. I'll show you guys my skins. Here. So, first let's start with my survivor costumes. I have Little Red Riding Hood. I got this one on, it gave me like, it was like a lantern deal. And it was on sale, basically. So, that's how I got it. And Morgan the Fairy was like $50. And I can't spend money on any video games unless I get permission from my dad first. LOL, because I guess he doesn't want me having a gambling addiction. So I was like, please, can I get the skin? He was like, I guess, but you can't spend money on Identity V for like 6 more months. And I was like, okay. So I basically sold my soul for Morgan Fairy. Nidhogg was really easy to, like, not easy to get, but she doesn't cost money or anything. You can just get her for free. Then this one is just that one time I got lucky. Like, I don't know. I got lucky and got the skin, so I bought forward. And I don't really use forward, and I'm not even good at him. But whatever. Then I have hidden. I'm just going to go through the A tiers quicker. Hidden and Puma Stone Trader for the Toy Merchant. I have Layla for the... What is her name? Psychologist. I really like this skin, okay? Even though it's like a season one skin, it's got like a recolor. I like it. Then I have Mikan too, and I have Dustball. I have Mikan, Chiaki, Misa, and Nagito, and Gilda, and Rei. That's all the crossover skins I have. Then I have Reservist for Enchantress. I also have Guide for Enchantress. And I also have Zhao Zhao for Enchantress. And then I have Black Swan for Coordinator. Fueling Agent for Barmaid. Final Honor. This was a Logic Pass skin. Clerk. This was like one of the first A tiers I ever got. The Moonblast. I like this one. I also have this one, which I'm really thankful that I didn't get the Wax Artist skin. Then I have Upright Judgment. My sister gifted this to me because she's a Dream Wish main and she wanted us to match. And I have also have Reswim. And these are just like the A tiers for the characters I own. So let me check. I got Gamekeeper's Call of the Abyss and you can't play him. I know. He's like kind of hard when you play him, but when I'm going against him, I always die. Who do you think is better, Stone or Hidden? You know what? That's a good question. Honestly, I'm going to say I go for Hidden. I like the vibe. Like, I like her little dress and I like how she's got... I just really like her makeup too. And... I like the vibes it gives off, you know, the emo vibes.
Yeah, I have Misa. I'm happy
because Misa is the skin I wanted because I was a mechanic main at the time. The new season is coming up, so new main wouldn't hurt. Or we can narrow things down depending on who you enjoy playing. That could help deciding the E and S tier. Yeah, I think I wanted to main Jack this season, but then I gave up on Hunter rank. Remember when we watched each other's streams? You were on Twitch. Oh my god, I do remember that. I was watching your stream and you're watching my stream and we were both streaming, watching each other's streams. I don't know, that sounds like it created a paradox, but I swear it didn't. Okay, this skin, now we're moving on to Hunters. This skin was free, basically. If you just played the event with the, like, it was free, and I wasn't really that into Identity at the time, but I can't say no to a free S tier, so I grinded to get this. Then Lady Bella. I love Lady Bella. Lady Bella is like the reason I main Mary, and I'm not kidding. When I figured out that Lady Bella wasn't limited and she would come back in the shop, I started saving. And remember how I said I got Morgan the Fairy, but my dad said I can't spend any more money for like 6 months? Well, I saved up like 6 months. I spent saving up to get Lady Bella and her accessory. I had like 28,000 fragments. And I had been saving up for so long. I hadn't bought anything with fragments because I love Lady Bella so much. And I was so happy when I managed to get her because she's just so beautiful. I love wearing Lady Bella. And I love playing as Lady Bella. Like, I wear Lady Bella 90% of the time. And like 10% of the time, I'm any other Mary S tier. I mean, any other Mary skin. Then this B-Duck skin I bought with money. But you know what? I really like it. It's a really cute skin. And I really wanted Monokuma, but I didn't get him at the time. Because I didn't like want to spend money. So you know what? I'm happy I got B-Duck because it gives the same vibes as Monokuma. It kind of fills the void in my heart. You know, look at him. He's just a little duck. Shiamuku, I was so happy when I got voted back because I really wanted it. And I... bought it. So I really like Shiamuku. I have no regrets getting it, and I think that is such a pretty skin. Nighttide is a really pretty Mary skin. I really like it, but like I feel like I don't use it that much just because I'm so biased towards Lady Bella. I like it, but and I think it's really pretty and a good Mary S tier, but like nothing can beat it's like just more of the fact that Lady Bella has more sentimental value to me. But I really like Nighttide. Like, look at the dress. Look at that. It looks exactly like a Nighttide. Okay, this one. I got just in the essence this season. This one I got when I got the forward skin, when I got really lucky. Last Dance, I bought in the shop with actually, I used it, my A-tier unlock card on this one. And I think it's really pretty. Bloody Sword, I used my, it was like one, it was my guaranteed A-tier. Mr. Eggshell, this was another Logic Peskin, so. Scarlet, I bought it her when she came out, like, in the shop, because I didn't have any other Mary skins at the time. Eternal King, bro, okay, this one is a story. I got a Lantern deal one day, and it said, like, you can either get a Geisha skin or a Mercenary skin. And at the time, I was like, okay, that's cool, like, I don't really, like, I main Geisha, and I don't really use Mercenary, but, like, I use Mercenary. So I'd be happy to get a skin for Mercenary or Geisha. I didn't read the fine print, apparently, because there was also a chance that I'd get a Leo skin. And I got this skin. And I'm like, I'm not complaining, but I never used Leo. But you know what? This skin isn't too bad. Mansion Crane. I got this when I first started playing Identity V about like 2 years ago during a Thanksgiving event. And it was like my only Geisha. It was one of my first A-tiers as well. And I've had it for so long. I just love this skin. Amethyst Duchess. 10 out of 10 for Amethyst Duchess. I really, 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 really like this skin. It's my favorite Mary A-tier. And I wear it, like, I wear it a lot too. My favorite Geisha skin is Mansion Crane. I'd say overall, like, I like it. No, out of all the A-tiers, I'd say Mansion Crane, but out of all the S-tiers, I don't know. I think I just like Mansion Crane the best out of all the skins. I also have Blood Fan. I just got lucky. That's a lot of release penny. Really? Do I say... I see what you mean. You say that's a lot of release penny, and I say, really? Did I just say really a lot? Bruh, I'm sorry. You know what? I had a friend who used to say really a lot, and you know... How, like, when you talk to someone a lot and their speech patterns, you kind of adapt, kind of? Yeah. Now I say really a lot. I really like this Geisha skin, too. I really, really wanted it when it was in Essence and I got it, so. And then I just have, like, some B tiers. And, you know, whatever. So, that's my skin collection of for characters that I have, at least. So, now... I don't know. I still don't know what to set, because, like, look at this. Because, like, if I think I'm not going to set it, and I'm not going to draw, because next season, if I don't get Naya's skin, I'm going to set it. But for the S tier, I think I should set the, someone said I should do the Guard 26 one, and I think you're right. I think I would actually like that. So, that's what I'm going to set for now. I have a lot of... actually have clues, but I don't want to open any. You got Rainmaker last night. Yes, I love Rainmaker. Bon Bon S too. Yeah, I love Bon Bon S too. Okay, so I'm going to play a game. Who should I be, guys? Who should I be for Hunter? Yeah. I wonder how much character points I have for Mary. Because I just, like, played one match. Oh my god, wait. These people, I feel like I matched with them before. Did I just play against them? This person better ready up. If they don't ready up, like, we're not going to get a match. Like, wow, they didn't ready up. And now their whole team, like, I can feel this, like, been kicked out. Why do I feel like I know this person, too? Is it just me, or... Look at Naya, she's just swimming around the chair.
I know!
The little bee duck quacks are so cute. Okay, look at this. I'm about to fall into the 1% for Mary. LOL. But I wanna be Bon Bon. Smile. Bah! Why is this person a unicorn? Yeah, whatever. You gotta... If you... Naiad popping up behind the chair scares you. Sorry. Now I'm B-Duck, and he won't pop up from behind the chair. Or what? Why did... Hold on. Toy merchant, little girl, priestess, merchant... Okay, well, I don't have a Bonbon persona. I just use my Mary persona. Like, I know I should have a Bonbon persona, but I keep forgetting to make one. Look at this. I make a heart. Make a heart for you. Okay. I'm not that best at Bonbon, okay? If I upload a game on my YouTube video and it's me winning, like, I'm not gonna upload a loss, but like, people are like, you're so good, and I'm like, nah, you only see me doing good, you don't see the other 90% of the time where... Okay, I thought that would hit her, bro. I should know, like, I know I'm a toy merchant main and all, and I should, like, know how she works. Or something like that, but... Haha, get hit with a bomb. That bomb was kind of good, though. It was, like, kind of slick, if you ask me. She better not go through the portal, bro. Oh, she didn't. She could have taken the portal, and she decided against it. I should have just hit her there. But I'm, like, too focused on my bombs that I forget that I actually have to hit people. I know. B-Doc makes me so happy. Hashtag, I'm starting to main Annie because I want her Logic Pass skin super bad. Well, if... push comes to shove, you can bust out the wallet and buy it in the shop. You know what I mean? Help. Him like, elbow padding scared me. I didn't know how to react. I'm sorry. Like, I know Nagito mercenaries are infamous for being bad, but... I'm, like, the worst of the worst of Nagito mercs. I'm actually so bad at... I'm so bad at mercenaries. Like, people say mercenaries easy... And, like, he might be easy for the average player, but because I'm so bad, like, I actually use, like, all three of my elbow pads at once accidentally and go away from the chair. Like that merc. I feel bad for that merc. Tell me why. Hashtag, I'm starting to steal my dad's wallet and buy Annie. Don't steal your dad. Just be like this. Hey, dad. Is this Cypher shaking or something? Just be... Hey, Dad, I would really like this skin. It would make me so happy. And, like, made me say, like, if you give me the skin, I'll do blank for you or something like that. Try to, like, win him over with, like... Try to say, like, can make a deal. I thought that would hit her for sure. If she gets up here, she's gonna glide away, bro. Or not. See, sometimes they subvert your expectations. Why am I, like, slaying with these bombs? Usually I never hit my bombs, so it's surprising to me that I actually hit a bomb. And I keep getting double downs, too. Bro, she's dead on chair. No. He really came to rescue and she's dead on chair. And why are those palace both down, bro? I've had Anne and I've wanted to her since her release. I couldn't wait for her, as you're saying. But I never got around to buying her until last week. Where did he go? Okay. Yeah, I... Hey, Dad. Is it just me or it's Cypher shaking? I know. Ow! Oh, I just hit my ankle. I just hit my foot off like something... Okay, hold on. He's not struggling, so I'm taking a base. I kind of feel bad for killing him. Because, you know what? He's trying his best. Okay? He's trying his best. There's going to be someone who's going to drop down immediately, bro. No? I see you. I couldn't will. You know what? I never got to... Did Did she just... Okay, she probably portaled into the base. I always forget, like, there's a priestess on the team. Oh, no. Hop in. The way that bomb got him. Come here. I swear, if I lose the mercenary, though... Oh, wait, I see a trail. It's always a good sign. Although mercenaries are known for being able to make their quick escape. Do you think he'll struggle this time? No, it's okay. No, you didn't make me lose Naruto. Plus, that would have been my fault, because I would be reading chats while I'm supposed to be focusing, but... Kind of funny how some things in Identity you can walk through, like... Like, I can't walk through these boxes, but, like, I can walk through this snow. Like, I don't even know how to describe it. Like, I don't even know. I keep saying like, and I keep saying really. I see you. Okay, we've got two choices of chasing here. I bet if this is the little girl, I'm going to be happy. If it's a priestess, I'm going to be happy. It's a little girl, okay. Like I always say, if I'm in a situation where they most likely can't win, so one of them is going to be going for a dungeon, and it would only be reasonable for me to chase the little girl, because even though the priestess is closer to getting knocked, the priestess cannot heal herself. Because she doesn't possess a needle. And she can't get one because she's like... I don't even know how to describe. She can't get one because her ability is always in her inbox. We're gonna know the fact that I just did that. Okay. Anyways, her item is always in her inventory. She can't switch it out, so she can't heal herself. If I... injured the little girl, then she won't be able to heal herself. And also, the little girl can't heal herself either. But since the little girl was already full health, it's easier for her to get dungeon. Oh, you're right. I should play duos. I keep forgetting about that. I'm gonna play duos. Don't worry about it. Okay, wait. Dungeon isn't here. Like, I'm not trying to be, like, bleed someone out in a quick match for dungeon. Because, to be honest, like, if people get dungeon, like, it doesn't really bother me that much. I mean, I like to prevent dungeon, because a 4-man is always satisfying, but it doesn't super bother me. The little girl gets rescued. Yeah, I'm supposed to teleport. I can teleport back to the chair, though. Did I use blink? I don't think I even used blink at all. Because I was, like, too focused with my bombs and stuff. Where do you think they went? They can heal each other. Guys, oh no. Where have they gone? Like, in my opinion, it's just kind of rude that they would, like, try to rescue and survive when I'm Hunter. Like, it's kind of rude to try and win. Because it hurts my feelings. Where even are they, bro? Bro, I swear. I'm never gonna find them, and they're gonna decode all the ciphers and just leave. I'm so confused where they went. I can't even teleport around or anything. I should have switched to Peeper, huh? That cipher is shaking. Is it? Or am I seeing things? Yeah, that's why I get injured. Okay, looks like the little girl isn't here. Priestess heals really fast. Okay. Or pop the cipher, I guess. What? I'm not even... This is not even what I get for, like, bleeding people out, because I wasn't even bleeding anyone out. They just... I didn't expect there to be... I didn't even realize there was one cipher left, because I was like... Whatever. I swear, if she Kai'sa the Exegate, you will... Don't ask why I actually did that animation, bro. It's because I'm not smart. This isn't kind of intense. Okay, never mind. I'm going to basement. This is what happens when you leave the chair, bro. You go to check dungeon locations for 1 second, and then they're all ciphers are decoded. I did not expect that cipher was prime though. Hashtag B-Duck Slay. You know how people always like spam click the return to lobby button? I feel like I don't sound that energetic. I should put more energy into my voice. Yeah. I was just gonna play duo. Look at him. Did I just get an emote? Oh, exclusive to Witching. That makes sense. It's always exclusive to Witching. I'm gonna play duos, duo hunters. I'm gonna be hunter though, because I like duo hunters better. I got matched with Lucas Fart. Lucas Fart is not running up. Ready up, bro. It's a sculpt. Oh, never mind. They have the... Oh, look. They switched to the Wu-Chang skin. Now we're both crossover skin. Did I even send my Snapchat streaks today? I know that's not related at all, but... Nice nickname. What's my nick- Wait, you talking about me or the hunt- the other hunter? Oh. Nice nickname. Wait, let me switch to excitement. I always use excitement in duos because people buy like a million guns. They say good luck. Good luck. I'm a big B-Duck. I don't even know. Lucas Fart didn't ready up. So now I'm with someone else. I don't know. I don't really want the Wuchang skin, but I do think it looks nice. Yeah, I just... Hello. The guy just got to a cypher and I'm just instantly there. Wow, this sculptor is already doing a lot of damage. Like 2 seconds into our spawn. Okay. I thought he was camping that path. Wait. The way I grunted out loud. How do you... Yeah, I don't know how to use Wuchang either. I really don't know how to use a lot of the hunters, really. Except for, like, Mary, Joseph, Geisha, Naiad, and Bon Bon. See, the things about duos, I get that, like, it takes 3 hits to knock someone in duos because, like, you don't want to, you could instantly knock someone with double teaming. But it's really annoying, alright? Because the time it takes me to down a survivor in duos, but they have less ciphers to decode, and they decode at the same speed. So they're still, they're decoding faster, but my chase is slower. I don't know if that makes sense, the way I describe it, because I was... speaking weird, but has he changed his username to Pimple? I don't like to be honest, that's like really weird. Tell your friend to change his name back. No, not a wise friend. I don't know. I don't really find okay. This is gonna sound kind of like a Karen, but I don't find gross things funny. I just don't, like, I don't know. I find gross things gross, not funny. I like the way he jumps through the window. When Bon Bon vaults the window normally, he, like, jumps through it. No, don't rename yourself that. That's so weird. Like, okay, whatever. I mean, like, you can do what you want, but if I saw someone with that username, I personally would not want, I would be grossed out. Like, get hit with bombs. You cannot escape the bombs. And here's why. Number one. They're really trying to harass. Why am I? Okay. I think it's probably just because I'm on stream. When I'm on stream, I kind of. My frames can drop a little bit. But I feel like that's not unusual, I guess. No, don't palace on me. They tried it. You can't palace on Bon Bon, though. I'm unstunnable. Like that one song by Sia. And I'm going to use excitement on you. Because you're getting on my nerves. I hope no one shoots me. That would really put a damper on my day. I don't even know what a damper means. But I think it means makes you sadder. I'm singing in monotone. Really? I changed- You used to dislike Bon Bon, but I changed your views towards him? Girl. Why have I the only kill, though? I've got the only kill. No, that barmaid got rescued so close. She was about to blast off. I don't know. I'm going to check the exit gate. Always check the exit gates. Yeah, that's right. I see you. Whenever I play duels with my sister or a friend, like, we slay because we're on voice chat. But when I play with the randoms, I feel like it's so, like... It's like harder, I don't know. Like, I don't want anyone to be open the gate. I'm gonna buy a pill. The way he like rolls the little handle. Aw, tell me that's not cute. Maybe I should have bought the recovery pill instead of combustion, but I really do like the combustion pill. I'm an advocate for the combustion pill. This matches how I met a hunter even when I'm against bots. Bots? Bot Cypher Rush. Bot Cypher Rush too good, so I don't even blame you. I'm kidding, but like, kind of they do. Defend the gate. That's what I'm doing. I don't know why I have the random sass coming on, but you know, I hope no one's putting in a passcode. I hope it isn't open. It's open. What are the chances that I can get someone in the exit gate because I get cocky? No, not high. Consumption pill or conservation pill? What? Wait, should I be heading towards the gate? Maybe I should be heading towards her chair. I bet the doctor's rescuing, huh? Oh, I see what they mean. Okay, I'll go after the doctor. What are the chances the doctor gets out? Don't ask why I use excitement there, okay? Oh, there's a dungeon. Oh no. Okay, I have 6 seconds. Come on. Yes! Okay. I'm glad I tied. I'm glad I got that tie because, like, she was right by dungeon, bro. Normalize liking only the other hunter. No, I'm gonna like everyone. Just gonna hand out likes like their Valentine's Day cards in elementary school. You forgot it's an English name. I think you were speaking Spanish. I speak a little Spanish. Hablo un poco español. But I'm not good at it. Okay, I don't have enough context. I'm trying to learn in school, but I'm trying to get fluent. No, wait, hold on. When are you normally available to play? You were speaking Portuguese? Well, to be fair, cuatro is a word in Spanish, and so is veces. Look at him snapping a photo. When am I normally available to play? I don't have a definite answer. Like, I am all over the place. I could be available to play at night, I could be available to play in the morning or during the day. Like, I really don't have like a schedule. I'm on your friends list, but you know, wanna play sometimes. Ooh, who are you? You speak Chinese. And English speaking, like, I feel like that's like really impressive. It's really impressive to speak two languages. That's why I want to end up learning one. And also, I could probably be really helpful, you know? Are you Soapy? I'm gonna send you hello again. Oh, wait, no, I was reading the movie. Yeah, it does sound like they're similar. You're offline right now. Oh yeah, you're not this person, but they are in the stream, I think. So, hello. Oh yeah, because I remember I do have you added because we were watching each other's streams at one time. I'm gonna play duos as Hunter, though. I like play duos as Hunter. I mean, English and Spanish are pretty similar. I feel like English would actually be a pretty hard language to learn, though. Because, like, it's so confusing even to English speakers. Like, even as someone who was born and raised speaking English or whatever, it's still confusing. I was talking to you and I asked if you were soapy. And then I realized you weren't. Hello, Lala. I'm waiting for... Oh, it's kind of weird to wait for a Hunter rank match. Like, I don't... Not rank match. Usually I get Hunter matches really... Really simple. Oh, yeah, and duos. The fact that... I was just talking about that, like... So, in a normal match, there's four survivors, and they have to decode five ciphers. So, there's one more cipher than there is survivors. But in duos, there's eight survivors, and they have to decode seven ciphers. So, there's one less cipher than there is survivors. So, if it... But, to avoid double teaming, I'm assuming... They... Each survivor has to be hit three times. So, the hunter's chase will be longer, while the survivor's decoding... will be faster, and basically, like, your chase will last longer and the decoding will last less. And that's, like, I think they should add eight ciphers in duos, or like nine ciphers at least. Like I know that will sound hard for the survivors, but you can literally buy a pill that gives you a 50% decoding buff as a survivor. So I want to be Naiad because believe it or not, I slay as Naiad in duels. What? Looks like this person might want to be Naiad, though. That's why you don't play Duel Hunters anymore. Duel Hunters is, like, addicting, bro. I keep going back to it. And when I lose in Duel Hunters, I don't, like, beat myself up over it as much as I do in, like, just a normal Hunter game. Like, I don't know. If I lose as regular Hunter, I get, like, sad. I'm like, ugh, I should have done this. I should have done that. I can't believe I lost. But then if I lose in duels, I'm just like, okay, whatever. Moto me. What? Okay. I wonder if it translates to anything. No, it doesn't. It's the same thing. Play duels makes your game lag. I'm not gonna lie to you guys, this computer I have was, like, made for gaming and stuff, like, specifically for that, so it's actually pretty good when it comes to games. Like, I don't really lag a lot. Like, if I'm streaming, I'll lag sometimes a little bit. Like, my frame rate will just drop a teeny bit, but most of the time, like, I never lag, and I'm lucky for that since I'm playing on this computer. But if I play on my phone, it's a completely different story. I lag, I disconnect, I freeze, my graphics are really bad. I really want to get Naiad's A tier next season, so instead of setting a guaranteed A tier to get in the previous season, since now, if I don't get Naiad's next season, then I'm just going to set it as my guarantee. You get angry playing Hunter? I get, like, angry and, like, upset playing Hunter if I lose. I mean, I get, like... I get nervous when I first, like, play Hunter. I'm just gonna go on the train, honestly. Look. Aw, she's so cute. She's on the train. I'm coming. Imagine you're just decoding and the Hunter pulls up in a train. Okay, I pull up. Who will fall victim to my harpoon? Who's here, bro? I figured I'd find one survivor. Like, it's funny because in duos, there's eight survivors, and you think you'll be able... You get, like, tinnitus constantly, but you can never find anyone. Girl. I thought she was trying to hide from me. That's why I went... Girl. Okay, they're all here. Why is Graveyard such a popular spot in duos, like, for people to decode all together? Like, just a lot of people spawn there? The way they all scattered? I don't know. I don't want to go after, Why they're all here though? There's like a million survivors here. We're gonna ignore that because I accidentally hit the E key instead of the 3 key, therefore accidentally hitting my excitement too late. Okay, I have a reason for being bad. It's just that I'm bad. What the? Why did that doctor disappear? Oh, wait, why am I going that way? Pro Naiad player definitely knows what she's doing, 100%. That was kind of smooth, though. Come on, get over here. Okay. These doctors are teaming up to take me down. They're, like, against me. What are the chances I'll get this doctor before she heals? Okay, not very high, I guess. I'm so blind in duels. I'm like, I have selective vision when it comes to identity B, because if someone's a few feet in front of me, I won't see them. But if they're all the way across the map, then I will see them in the distance. Like, I don't know. Don't mind me, I'm just trying to kill her with my humidity. Jeez, why'd she go so fast though? For real, going at the- I get she has a veteran boost, she goes at the speed of light, bro. Oh, that was nice though. See, that's what you get for teaming up on me. Teaming up to take me down, I'll take you down. I don't know why I say stuff like that. Like, I just find it funny because then I look back on myself and I'm like, what? Oh, I last efforted her that easy. How long does last effort last? Like 20 seconds? Do you want a pallet stun me? Okay, so if you have a fave or even like any of the songs, what is your favorite song of 2022? Favorite song like released in 2022? Bro, I don't know. I'm not gonna lie. Not trying to say my music taste is old, but my music taste is like not recent. Let me think. I'll think about that one. I'll come back to it. That cowboy is like so close to dying of humidity. I'm not yours and you're not mine. We're gonna ignore the fact that I really thought that would hit. It's so fun to knock people just like with humidity. My fave song in 22? Okay, do you mean released in 22 or my favorite song this year? How did that miss? Okay, we're gonna ignore the fact that I'm bad. I like how I always say we're gonna ignore when I do something stupid. Oh, no, the train. Ah. Darn. She's looking at me, bro. Girl has a needle. Bro. I swear. Oh, that was such a kind of satisfying. See, this is why I love Naiad. Like, in the year, released in the year 2022. My favorite, I'm just gonna be honest, my favorite song is Hole Dwelling by Kikuo. And I know you're probably thinking, what even is that song? Like, you probably do. If you know it, you know it. If you don't, you don't. That song is, like, genius. It's, like, peak musical genius. I'm not even kidding. I just want to say my favorite song ever, because I don't know if I have, like, a favorite 22 song. I'm not kidding when I say, like, that song is actually musical genius. Like, yes, I can't understand. Like, yes, it's in another language, but, like, that doesn't stop. Like, that's what I like about music, because it's, like, you don't even have to speak the language. And you can still, like, listen to the music and stuff and just have a good time. And I genuinely think that the instrumentals in that song are, like, beautiful. Like, oh my gosh, she got risky. I didn't even notice. Am I going to post a gameplays? I don't know which gameplays I should post. Because if you're on the live, I usually don't post live gameplay as a YouTube video, because I feel like to the people on the live, it would end up boring. You know what I mean? But I might, because that Lady Bella match was really satisfying. And I pressured the Cypher. It's always satisfying to pressure. These people just be rescuing. They be rescuing and... Don't lasso, don't lasso, don't lasso, don't lasso, don't lasso. Oh, he didn't. He missed it. See, to be honest, whenever I see a cowboy, I just kind of assume that they're gonna miss their lasso and they're bad. Like, I don't like this. Like, I just assume that they won't be able to hit the lasso. She thought I was gonna hit her. Are you going to post? Wait, okay. So, I don't know. I'm really trying to think. I don't know if I have any songs that are released in 2022. Like, maybe... 'Cause 2022? Like, that's kind of recent. I don't know. She perfumed back, but she got humidity on her. I like how I refuse to go over that window. So I'm just stubborn like that. Just kidding. I'm not really the most stubborn person, but I'm not a fan of breaking pallets and going over windows. I know it's bad for me and I shouldn't. And like, I shouldn't be doing that technically, but... Whenever I see a cowboy, I start going like, I know, that's like the reaction to a cowboy. Just start going side to side, shimmy and trying to avoid it. Or like when you're chasing a batter and like he's aiming his bat at you, so you're going like this so he misses his hit. But you just found the most hottest, like, was it like somebody drew this Annie profile picture? I just witnessed this lawyer, the way he's just like so slow because of like, I don't know, Soul Weaver. I'm gonna get on the train. The way I got on it. You know what? Life is too short to worry about camping. So, sometimes you just gotta take the train. I feel like I shouldn't have taken the train. Because this is like, I'll just got rescued. But to be fair, there's only 3 people left, so I'm not really entirely that worried. I always slay as Naiad in duos. Like, remember when I said earlier that I'm gonna be Naiad because I always slay as her in duos? Did I lie? Like, did I lie? Sharing is caring. Is it like a drawn Annie profile? I think I already asked this. Did you say? Is it drawn? Like, tell me. Like, if it's drawn, explicitly say, it is drawn. Or is it, like, one in-game? So I'm confused, okay? I don't know, man. I'm gonna look for the explorer. If I get tinnitus, then I must know he's around, right? Wait, who rescued this, like... Ugh. I'm, like, to be honest... I don't even, like, care. I just want to go on the phone booth and buy some of these potions and have a good time. She already got healed back to full health. To be fair, there is no to be fair. I was just... Oh wait, there's a trail. Oh, the way I let it go so fast. Girl, you're blocking my way. Where did he go? Where did the explorer go? Maybe we blocked his way too. I don't know where the psychologist went. Is she chasing the explorer? Or did we lose him? Oh wait, there's a psychologist though. The intense focus I have right now. Okay, it's drawn in your profile picture. To be honest, like, I wish I was, like, better at art so I could make, like, cool identity VR, but, you know. She's dead on chair, so maybe we should watch out for a dungeon. Dungeon's right there. Oh, tinnitus. When I go over here, I get tinnitus. Do you see? Does anyone see a little? Can you help me find the explorer? Where is he hiding? Do you see him? No, because I don't see him. She wants me to go over there, so. He's not in my humidity, though. I mean, I feel like it'd kind of be easy for him to get, don't you? He just buys a needle. Wait, I meant to say defend the dungeon. He has a drink. Girl, we're not gonna be able to get this dude. Oh, there he is. Is she here? Okay. I was gonna graffiti. Bye. Okay, Kat, you gotta give me some sort of social media so I can send the profile to you. By hidden, I thought you said it's like a secret skin, then I noticed. The hidden skin is hot. You have a Discord or something. Bro, okay, I just realized you're talking to each other. Bro, I wish you could actually hide with hidden. That would be pay to win, though. Okay. I'm really tired, bro. I was like at the end there when I left the psychologist chair and I was like, bro, I was struggling to keep my consciousness because I'm so tired. So I think I'm going to go to bed now and end the stream because for me it's like 11 p.m. and well, it's pretty late. But thank you guys for joining the stream. Also, I just want to say, The Sims 4 is coming out with a new pack, and it's like a teenage theme pack, and it's like really cool. And also, I do play The Sims 4. I don't know if I'd ever upload gameplay, because I feel like most people follow me for DMV. And also, if you're seeing this and wondering why I didn't upload on Tuesday, it's because I changed my upload schedule from Saturday and Tuesday to just Saturday, because I've been really busy and it's been really hard for me to keep up with the schedule without feeling stressed, so I decided to change it back to a once a week upload. I'm gonna put that in a community post, but I forgot, so. Bye, guys. See you.